And when you go back and when you look at Jarrett fights, a lot of times he's able to do things to fighters who have a certain level of athleticism and strength, because Jarrett is a strong guy. And if their strength and endurance is not on his level or at a certain level, at some point in the fight, he can take over and he can kind of bully them, because just the pressure that he brings,